Hey guys, I'm Gokana-san and welcome back to Skullgirls Second Encore. So I previously played with, if I remember correctly, Squiggly. So let's see what we're gonna play with now. So let's do this. Bang. Again. Bang. Okay. Here we go. Okay. I could choose Bake Off, but we're gonna choose PAINWEEL. That's PAINWEEL, but she was the human though. Damage. That's Philly actually, before she was killed. Alright, the second of command before we fight the other. Hey, I'm pressing tab instead. Hold on. Rush and coffee? What? Heavy kick? That's it? Oh yeah, it's that command. Oh, I know this one. Yeah, I know this one. It's actually a good command. And, flight. Yeah, I know that. Grab all the stinger. You can take a flight as well. Okay. What's the range attack? What's happening here? The ward up there? Oh, that's you, good. Ah, no! Yeah, let's try this again. Uh, Okay, the first she recovers, let's see how to manage that. Penny and Dash, yeah, she can do that as well. And that's all not so. Neither this. Oh, she doesn't have that much moves. Okay. That's okay, we can make our own. Ah, the bees are getting to me. Oh, this attack. Ah, damn it. The bees are really being annoying right now. Okay. Let's use hold on, they're level 2, right? Hatred install, okay. What's that? For the explosion attack. Why is she going purple? No cutscenes, huh? That's to be expected, actually. What? Ah, the damn bee is getting annoying. Her range attacks are quite weird though. Ah, die. It didn't work? But it was supposed to be working this one, the range. Stop that, that's painfully annoying right now. And now they will move. About the other 83. The way she says stuff so bluntly. What is up with that? Stop that! Come here! Oh, I was trying to use the pain. Yeah, this. Oh,
That's how you use it.
Okay. Oh, kick button, I forgot. Why isn't it working on him? On her, whoever it is. It just makes me glow, that's it. I think it makes my damage more powerful. Three more barrels maybe, or two more barrels left. Oh, we have five barrels now. Oh, it didn't reach her, okay. Hey, stop that. Oh, you have to press A and I suppose. Jeez! Ah, jeez. Come back to dodge that. I should use that from instead. Let's see, hatred, no. No, that's all, that's good one. What? Yeah, I got it. That's good. I almost died. She can only become more powerful when she attacks only. Her levels only get to that way. What? Attack team, okay. The commands are like Tekken, if you know what I mean. You don't have to use much movement. Even some pain view. What? I Gun her up. Ah, shit, shit. No, I almost had her. I almost had level 3 shield. God damn it. Yeah, try this again. Okay, let's try it again. Where am I attacking right now? Use that. Okay, forward. I think it's forward. Whatever it is. God damn it. Yeah, finally it worked. She couldn't defeat Skullgirl herself and she takes pain wheel again. Oh well. What about double? Says that you won. Yeah, I should use just one attack. Okay, I can't block in time. Ow! Okay, I should use B instead. Please. Okay, I shall check my commands and use a board overdrive. I think this one is it. Oh, so this one. Yeah, this one is actually the real Ultra. It's the same in Android. I got it. But what happens to double? Let's see. we'll just ruin it and start more. Ruin it more, I mean. Let's go home, she looks scary. And what is there? Oh, I have to press myself. I knew it. Okay, that was quite sad though. She couldn't meet her, even though she met her parents, they still couldn't recognize her, thought of her as monster. Anyway, so that's it for today's video. If you guys enjoyed the video, if you did, make sure to hit the like button, subscribe for more videos, and hit the bell button for notification. And check out my Twitch channel to see which games I play in my free time. And remember, you can always request me for a playthrough of a game. So yeah, that's it then for watching. Bye guys.